Hello, welcome to Ride Auto. Pleased to have you with us. Today we have a 2016 GMC Arcadia SLT trim, so it's well-equipped crossover SUV. All-wheel drive, 3.6-liter V6 engine. It's got the backup camera, backup sensors, power liftgate. It's got the alloy wheels, brand new tires, tinted windows, roof rack, turn signals built into the mirrors, high-intensity headlights. It also has the daytime running lights that are flickering right now, but that's only in the camera. It is not in real life. These are the condition of the new tires. Here's your roof rack. Take a look at the interior of this one. Cocoa brown. Rear heat and air controls. Side airbags, roof airbags, making this a very safe vehicle for your family. Bose sound. This one's got the heads-up display. That's this device right here. I don't know if you could see it on the camera. Let's see. Yeah, you kind of see it. And again, that's flickering. These lights may be flickering, but that's, you know, only with the camera. You got heated and cooled seats. You have a really nice sound system with Bose WeatherTech floor mats. Power lift gate. Just open that up. We'll shut that off real quick. And you got a dual zone climate control. There's your power lift gate closing. You also have collision alert and lane departure warning. That's when it lights up when there's a vehicle next to you. It'll light up here and tell you not to go in their lane. No misfire, no hesitation. Vehicle starts right up in the cold. All the windows work, recent oil change. Listen to that engine. No issues at all. I actually had the pleasure of driving this vehicle. I took it home. This thing runs and drives fantastic. No issues at all. You got your large backup camera. You could also program your smartphone into this vehicle. You also get a remote auto start. In the wintertime, set your heater on. In the summertime, set your AC. Get the vehicle nice and ready and comfortable for you and your family. Everybody rides in this one. And the seats fold flat, so if you got some cargo, you'd be able to do that as well. Now let's take you on a short test drive and show you how this beautiful Arcadia drives. We also have this minivan, that's our shuttle vehicle, and we also have other crossover SUVs for you to choose from in the front. But mainly you'll notice our inventory consists of trucks, a lot of trucks. They come in, they go just as quick, and these crossover SUVs are our second top seller. We have some other ones here. 4Runners are reliable. We always get these Arcadias in, the Traverses and the Buick Enclaves. They all pretty much sit on the same chassis and they're really comfortable to ride. That's one of the reasons why they call them the crossover SUV, because they ride like a vehicle, yet they're raised up. There's a lot of room in here. And of course, the all-wheel drive system is perfect. As you see, the transmission shifts nice. Vehicle drives straight, handles the bumps well. I don't know if you can see the heads-up display too. That's a pretty cool feature. GM, I think, came up with that in the 90s. And that's good if you don't want to keep your eyes off the road. And everything works. So that's the purpose of this video. The wipers, the windows, the heat, the seats, the heated... this one even has the heated steering wheel. So pretty much everything that a Denali would have, this vehicle has, with the exception of a sunroof. And let me tell you this, the sunroofs are always leaking or they have trouble with the motor, so it's good to have one without it, in my opinion. If you end up liking this vehicle and want to make it yours, it's very simple to do so. You can set up an appointment, come check it out in person, or we could arrange transportation. We could also help you with financing. All we ask you to do is log on to our website, rideautosale.com, fill up a short, simple online application. It will come to us directly. We'd be happy to work on it. In addition to our application, rideautosale.com, you can also view a free Carfax history report on this vehicle or any other vehicle that's in our inventory. If you have any additional questions, feel free to contact us. We're here to serve you. Thank you.